If I was an animal, I would be a lion because the lion is hardworking, strong, and always gets what it wants by catching other animals for food. My peers say that I'm hardworking. I'm a serious guy, goal-oriented, and I usually get what I want. I will describe myself as a mental health advocate. I always like it when my friends are happy, there is nothing disturbing them. I like talking to them and asking them if there is something that is making them not to be okay. In KU, I've undergone many mental health issues, specifically like a mention of anxiety, specifically during the exam period, so you don't know if you will achieve what you're supposed to achieve. And also there is a depression. Sometimes you don't have anything in your pocket. Parents can't send and you have to struggle. Maybe you stay angry for sometimes, or you have to hustle from your friends. I cope with my anxiety by taking a walk, cycling, talking to friends, meeting new people. The advice that I can tell my friends is that never stay with a problem. Make sure that you talk with someone, tell someone what you're feeling, and if they are able to help, well and good, but make sure that you talk to someone. As a student in Kenyatta University, I would like to appreciate the support that you have received from Basic Needs. There is a way that they have tackled this mental health issue. It was a taboo before, but now people are willing to talk about it. People are willing to open up about their mental health. I am mentally wealthy. Are you?